How can you refuse him now? How can you refuse him now? How can you turn away from his sight? With tears in his eyes, on the cross where he died, how can you refuse Jesus now? There's a story of old that has often been told, of how our Savior died. As they nailed his hands, he cried, "They don't understand." As the blood flowed from how can you refuse him now? How can you refuse him now? How can you turn away from his sight? With tears in his eyes, on the cross where he died, how can you refuse Jesus now? As he hung there on the tree, he prayed for you, he prayed for me. There was no one his pain to ease. Before he died, he faintly cried, "Father, forgive them, please." Can you refuse him now? You refuse him now? How can you turn away from his sight? With tears in his eyes, on the cross, how can you refuse Jesus? No. Thank you.